Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. Scientists have discovered how to eat the meat from a living cow without hurting it. What they do is harmlessly extract a very small amount of cells from the cow. Those cells are then taken to a lab where they grow into large pieces of muscle. Within 3 weeks, you have an actual piece of meat from a cow that is still alive, happy, and healthy. This guy let go of a balloon in a library. This scientist is collecting samples of lava to be studied later. This guy found a possum that was pretending to be dead.
Like they'll just kind of open their mouth and lay there. But as you can see, he's still alive. He's just pretending to be dead, playing possum, as they call it. But yeah, they won't really bite or anything.
Imagine waking up and looking at a view like this every single day. These two ants found a ladybug and tried dragging it away. That's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later!